I need some batteries.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way.
Alright, alright.
Revelation is at hand.
Alright. Alright, well, I need some batteries. Battery. Alright, anyway, so we need a focus here. Hey there. Why are you knocking if I'm not gonna answer? Hey, Will. Need some batteries. Do I go in here? No. So where do I go? Do I go this way? Oh, I squeezed through here. Obviously. Hey. I need some batteries. Hello. You look for some batteries. Battery, I found one. Ooh. Mine. Alright. I'm so focused right now, you guys. Okay. Yeah. Ugh. All right.
Nearly here. You can cross from the upper floors.
All right. Battery. Let us commence. Wait. Battery. Battery. What? About the wall rider. No, thank you. Fool. Is that a battery? Yeah. Ah. Hey there, buddy. Where's he at? I see where he's at. Hi there, buddy. Buddy? What's your problem? Oh, job. Can I help you? Hey there, buddy. You can't touch me. I'm white! Otherwise, that's gonna be racism! Where do I go? This way. Hey, don't touch me. Hey, buddy. Don't touch me! You're not allowed up in my house. Hey, buddy. Don't touch me! In my house. Can you go that way? Don't worry. It's just him. Close the door in his face. Easy. Dumb idiot. Yes, you are very stupid. I just outran your dumb self. Where's the other fuse? I need it. Where is it? Is it over here? Dang it. Where is it? It's in here. I'm gonna hide. Cause now I know he's gonna come for me. And I don't want anything to do. ¿Dónde está? He's right there. Hey, buddy. This guy's an idiot. Yeah. What's up? Come on, give me. Give me the key. Guess we gotta go back downstairs. Stairs are there. Alright, this way. Yeet. My mama always said, don't wear tampons if you're a boy! Wait, where is it at? Okay, do I go down more? Yes, I do. No, thank you. I'm not going there. Wait, where is it at? Wait, was it down here? No, thank you. Where's it at? Forgot where it was. God damn it. Is he right there? Not there. Where was it? Oh, it was in here. Duh. Nah, I'm getting it. Wait. Now I'm getting the hell out of here. Hey there, buddy. No. You can't just. You. Nah. Not in my country. Closing this. You can't touch me. Yeah, great. Follow the blood, they say. Batteries. There's two of them. Jeez. Man, they're generous today. Hey there, buddy. No. What? Okay. Was that the wall rider? I think yes. Is that a battery? Yes, my battery. How the hell did I get up? Oh. That makes perfect sense. I'm so bad today, oh my god. Oh, come on. There we go. Jesus. Nah, it's a gay couple. Oh, I gotta hide. Nope. Not to my country. love this game, man. Are they gone? I would say so. Can't get there. There we go. All right. It's all right, it's all right. God, dude, it's dark as hell on here, dude. It's scary. Oh, what? No, 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 no! The camera! No, the evidence! No! Oh, come on, my fingers are so... Yep, let me up! Oh, my God, dude, this game. Follow the blood mission. You need your camcorder to navigate the darkness. Oh, my fucking lord. Do we have to go back for it? Ah, here we are. Alright, so what about that one? Nothing I should worry about. We're fine, we're fine. Oh my God, what the hell? Really? What a dick. You're never gonna leave this place, my friend. I'm sorry. Alright. Stick to the plan. We need to find my camcorder. Alright. Oh. Well, that didn't seem obvious enough. Obvious enough. I ain't tripping. Let's keep going. There's my camcorder. Hey, buddy, how you doing? There you are, you little bitch. Ay-yay! Oh, crap. Nope. Run. What are you doing? Go! Mother asshole! Oh my God, my camera has a crack in it. That's okay. We're never gonna lie. Not in my country. Alright, we gotta go. We gotta get back. We gotta get back. Go, go, go. Vamanos a patikar. Let's go. Vamanos a la 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 la. You can run for me! Obviously, if you guys can tell, I'm not very scared of this game anymore. I kind of, like, know everything about it that there needs to know. Even though, like, I've never played it. Well, I've played it before. Like, until today, you know. If you know what I mean. Alright. So now we gotta figure out a way to get back up. But like, this game isn't really terrifying anymore. I mean, it can be, but not as much as I was before. Alright, I think this right here. Yeah. Don't follow me now. Don't drop your camera. Find Father Martin in the administration block. Ooh. You slide out. Okay, it looks like I gotta go this way. Can't go there, probably. You're funny. Yeet. Hello?
Only one way out. Only one way.
Yes. Tell me more. Don't touch me.
How do you know you're not patient?
I don't know. Oh, you just locked me in, didn't you? Wait, I think we're back at the administration block. Oh, okay, just save on me now, will ya? Fucking Gabe! Yeah, I think this is a good stopping point for today. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I played a lot of it today, so if you guys enjoyed this episode of Outlast and do want me to do another episode, remember to show your support by clawing the like button and fighting that subscribe button like a champion. And this is fun. It's scary, but it's fun. Thank you guys again for watching. My name is Lemon Upton, and I'll catch you on the next video. Bye-bye. Is that...